Hello Nico, this video is about your chip. Look, this is your chip. My advice, the first install chip on your lens adapter with help double side adhesive tape as I do. The first install the caliber and then install chip on double side adhesive tape. Little piece double side adhesive tape I will send you together with chip, and then check your lens adapter with chip on your camera. Look, I pre-programmed focal length is 300 mm, aperture 4.0, delay time to enter in programmer mode is 1 second, focus trap mode is on. If your camera shows the aperture, remove lens adapter, mark the borders of the chip on the place, remove chip, remove double sided adhesive tape and the black coating on the place when you install the chip, and degrease all surfaces, and then install little super glue gel with help to speak. I will send to your email the installation instruction in detail. If your camera don't show the aperture, look, maybe this. Look, if your camera shows the 00, remove. When you installing the first installing with help double sided adhesive tape, and move the chip from right or from left, and then check again. Look, camera shows the aperture. Now I will package your chip and sending to you tomorrow morning from Slovakia. I will add the tracking number of your parcel also tomorrow morning. Thank you for your presence, thank you for your attention.